Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you're new, hey, my name is Anita Jasmine and welcome to my channel. And if you're old, welcome back. Today's video, you guys are going with me to prep for my birthday. My birthday is 7 days away, which is exactly a week. Today is the 21st, today is the 21st. So my birthday is a few days away anyway, and I'm going to do my nails and get some hair for my hair, Yeah, so come with me to do my nails.
Moments later.
So after getting my nails done, I decided to go find a wig. So I went to Human Hair Plug, and I really love this wig, but initially I went with a goal of not getting something with an ear-to-ear closure, because I haven't yet learned how to install my own hair, and wigs with an ear-to-ear closure can be a bit challenging to maintain and use. Yeah, so I really love this wig, and I was trying to still find something beautiful yet without an ear-to-ear closure. I love this one. It was so hard to get off my head, but yeah, it actually feels like this was the only wig I looked at, because I didn't look the others that I like tried on. But on this day, they didn't have something that was something that I was looking for. So I went back the next day with my friends. So this is my friend. We're trying on the wigs that they brought in, because it's a new store and they were still restocking. So they brought in more stock. And this day, I think this was the day I actually got to choose the wig I wanted, or rather the wigs I wanted. After trying on many different wigs, the moment I tried this one on, I fell in love with it so much, and I knew that I was going to get it. I wasn't going to walk out of that door without this wig. Yeah, so I love this wig, and I told them that I'm getting this one. I was so happy. Guys, if I tell you that one of my fears was to try, or not even buying, but trying on a fringe, yo. But the moment I tried this on, everyone was telling me, I look so beautiful. And I thought I looked so beautiful, so I got it too. So after this, I decided to drive to ShopRite and get a few things that I needed, because girl was hungry. I needed some sweets and water to travel with, so I went to ShopRite and got exactly just that, and headed straight home. You might be wondering why I'm traveling. I'm traveling because I'm not celebrating my birthday from where I was. I was going to another destination. So I usually get sweets because I get really nauseous on the bus. I think I wasn't made to travel with a bus. God make me rich.
Good morning, guys. So I forgot to show you what I got from ShopRite yesterday. I got myself some milk for my cereal. I bought myself some water for the journey and some sweets for the journey. I think I'll get a drink at the station. Yeah, but right now I'm ready. I'm fully dressed and ready to go. So come with me. Let's go to my birthday.
The next day I woke up to a fully decorated room for my birthday. I don't know how this was done, but I woke up to it. So you guys, make sure you come back for part two to see how my birthday went, and don't forget to like, share and subscribe. And last but not the least, I hope you enjoyed this video. Love you.